The American Red Cross being recognized by Las Vegas firefighters for their role in responding to last year's Alpine Motel fire. Volunteers received this plaque from Las Vegas Fire today. You'll remember 6 people were killed and 13 others were injured that night. The tragedy became the deadliest residential fire in the city of Las Vegas' history. The owner of the apartments is facing 6 counts of involuntary manslaughter.